Oh wow, look, is that all debris or is that all birds? I think it might be all birds. Maybe it's broken and we need to fix it. There's also a lot of steps around here. Makes me think I should probably be landing lower. That also kind of looks like something in the trailer. Go break it. We're still standing on top. Everyone else was really smart and got off. I'll probably have to call again. No? Oh, there we go. Yep. I mean, birds aren't all that heavy. How are they breaking this giant metal thing? And, like, the steps down there make me think that, I'm supposed to be here in child form as well. Like, to get back up here for some reason. Alright, forget that. I'm going to explore a bit. See if I can come up with something. Because I feel like I'm missing something. There's another shiny. I don't think I'm supposed to be there yet, but I can try. Yeah, I was pretty sure I was supposed to put down that sphere, but oh well. Let's get this windsock going. Maybe I needed more crows? because now they're going in that direction. They're actually not going to the vein, they're going down below. But maybe that's what I was missing. I needed more birds. I mean, it's logical. Are there any more sparklies? Maybe. There we go! We need more crows. Always follow the sparkly, apparently. Lesson in life. Always follow the sparkly. Drop down. You can actually dive down now. Go towards the light. Hello, Space Doritos. What was that about? There's steps over in that direction. So where am I supposed to go? Whoa. I think I need to leave. Steps over there. Whoa. I mean, there was steps to go up in that direction. I don't know if that's where I'm supposed to go. Oh, I'm cute! Look at my little face. Of whatever we did going through the ground like crazy. I fell down. Oh, there's some steps. We can go up there. I don't know how long this game is. I can't imagine it being very long, being an indie game. Oh. I can push this. Okay. All right. Ooh. It closed it on me. I didn't do that. Woo! Everything's fine. Everything is perfectly fine. Those things. That doesn't look ominous at all. This kind of gives me Half-Life 2 vibes. I broke it. Is there something glowing in there? Or is that just the water? Whee! Giant pinball! Or maybe it's like a Zorb. Actually, this is a giant pile of a lot of those things. What are these? Push it down. What are these things? This is a giant mountain of them. Hello, fellow birds. I think I'm supposed to bird up again. This is so giving me Half-Life 2 vibes. And not the good ones. Not that Half-Life 2 has good vibes. I see a shiny over there. Can I do anything as a bird? Not really. Oh. Need to get him out. Okay, that did not break. That is a different call. Is there any other birds I can collect in here? Okay, it looks like there's space Doritos there. There's space Doritos there. There's another cage over here, too. Looks like there's something there. Unless I have to go visit this as the child. Oh, fine. So instead of calling as the bird, that's that one.
Yai!
Yai! So it sounds like a little boy that I'm playing? I probably cannot push this by myself. Moving though. No, very slowly moving. All right, let's see where we're going. Instead of following the birds, I'll explore a bit more. Alrighty. A lot of the sounds in this game are very guttural. Also very electronic too. Okay, here's the second one. That one's gonna fall off and land on those steps. Ooh. Well, not the steps. Close enough. Think I'm supposed to go this way? Yay! Okay, the birds don't understand me there. Oh, can I go down? I think this might be connected. Save you. Ouch. And then there was the glowy ball up here. I don't know if there's any more, birds? I don't know why I need to have that other transformation spot right there, but it's there. Do I ride this? Okay, again, not exactly what I was aiming for. That's a little far to jump. Oh, does that mean that there's another bird? Okay. I guess we'll head over there then. Oh, there it is. Okay. I guess I could only hear them as the bird? Oh, and that one's just automatic. Good. Three is usually the video game magic number. Oh, maybe I'm wrong. Another one somewhere. Unless they're calling me from over here. It's worth a shot. Thank you. Okay, so there's a bunch of crows over there, so let's try to land on that thing. Did I see a sparkly? I saw a sparkly. I think it's that thing. So that will keep on moving. Smashy, smashy. But I keep on hearing a bird call. I would assume that I would need to get all of the birds in the area to do that thing. Okay, so I'm here. What am I supposed to do? Oh, right, there's another tourney door. Running into darkness. Nothing ever happens with running into darkness. The end.